thing is try to improve, gain some watt if possible. You can change your positioning of the bike and maybe gain some aerodynamics or work on the body to put your body in the on the right position on the bike. I think mentally it's also really important to know that after all the testing that you maybe gain 10, 15 or 20 or 40 watts, mentally for the rider is really important.
We tweak every rider individually to get the fastest but still powerful and comfortable position out today. It's all about aero positioning and streamlining and getting the most out of your leg in terms of speed.
Moment to do it just before the start of the season, and also when you change something on your bike, you have the whole winter to adapt at this position. If you want to improve, you need to think about yourself and saying, what can I do to be better in the future? The thing that we do on the bike today, it's something that will help you in the future, but can have a directly effect.